How's it going, everyone? I am Lynn Gilmartin, anchor of the World Poker Tour. Welcome. I am streaming tonight from Club WPT. I'm playing on Club WPT in the $2,500 cash giveaway. And I'm ready to take my seat. I'm going to click on play now. And I am the bounty tonight. So there is a big bounty on my head. 5,000 tournament points, whoever knocks me out. And yeah, we'll see how that goes. But there's $2,500 USD in the prize pool. I think first place is like 500 bucks. We'll see. My computer's having a panic attack right now because I have so many programs going with the stream. So let's see when that comes out. But hi, jump in the chat, say hey, great to see so many of you here. If this is your first time, welcome. Myself and WPT talent, we stream every week here on World Poker Tour's Twitch account, and also feeds through to YouTube and Facebook. If you're watching over there and you want to hop in the chat, then head over to twitch.tv/worldpokertour. The link is just below me in that red box. And yeah, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, every week. So Saturday is my day. Here I am. Let's see who's in the chat. We've got Matt Savage. He's streaming tomorrow. And we've flopped a very nice hand to start this session. I got a warm up. So this is the usual beginning. Let's see. I've got to get my brain back in tune of balancing play and the chat and DJ on the music. Although I can't have it too loud because we've got to make sure we don't upset any copyright rules. So say hi. Who's here? Jason, welcome back. Joe, hello. Meta John, great to see so many familiar names. Gloria, hello. Phoenix, welcome. Let's see. I'm going to bet about half pot here. Now, if this is your first time, I'm going to give my usual disclaimer. I play LTO, not GTO. It's Lynn Theory Optimal. Can't even explain it. Can't tell you that I am here to give you GTO tips because I don't play that well. I love to play poker, but I am definitely not in a position to be teaching anyone strategy. So absolutely tune in to Tony Dunst. He is on Thursdays and he's super educational. He is a great teacher. All of the guys are, but yeah. We're here for a good time. Not necessarily a profitable one. Chris Lee, hi. Alex Clark, thank you for the good luck. 619, great to see you again. Welcome back. Aries Gal, hello. Oh, we have an astrologer in the house. Speaking of, my parents are watching. My mum loves a bit of astrology. So my parents, they watch every single stream from Melbourne, Australia. My dad's been playing every one of my bounty events. He did really well a couple weeks ago, actually. He came in 26th, I think, or 28th. And yes, that has definitely set him off. His addiction is ignited to Club WPT. He's been playing almost every night, I think. He's sending me updates on his bankroll. So good luck, Dad. Take it down. It would be so epic. I mean, there's a lot of players. There's almost 3,000 players here. 2889 right now. It would be epic if I end up on my dad's table. Let's look out for him. But they are watching in the stream. Tony, hello, welcome. Thank you. Medi, hello. JPM, Mini Aussie. Oh, I just love seeing all these names I recognize. We've got such a crew here. The quarantine stream. We're all hanging out and keeping sane together, keeping entertained. What are we? I think we're 6 weeks in now to quarantine. Maybe a bit more. At least for Angel and I. Where are you all at in your respective cities? We're in LA. It is 4 p.m. here. And I don't know. I personally enjoy this slow life. I'm definitely enjoying it. You know, if you follow me on social media, you'll know that I travel a ton. Obviously, working with the World Poker Tour, we are on the go a lot. So there's a lot of bouncing around, which is such a gift. I absolutely love it. But this has been a very welcome change to just stay put for a bit and really recharge. So I'm just focusing on the positive of that and taking advantage of this time to stay in my pajamas. I have my pajama bottoms on, but I do have my favorite t-shirt. Just reminding you who we're dealing with at the moment. No. Smithy, hi, welcome. Kook 70, is Tony playing tonight? No, Tony's not playing. Well, I don't know, Tony might be playing actually, but he's not streaming tonight. Tony, are you in? Are you playing? But if you want to catch Tony on the stream, you can catch him on Thursday nights. Vegas time. He's in Vegas. You need a tequila dance, JPM. Well, it's a bit early. It's only 4 o'clock here. I'm on the coffee. You know what I'm drinking? I'm drinking a coffee. Oh, we have a chat. Hang on. We have to say hi in the table chat. Hello, Cabby. Following the Twitch stream. Oh, that's so cool, Cabby. Okay, great. Someone on my table is on the stream. Anyone who is curious, this is a 3-minute delay. So even though Cabby, who is sitting to my right at this table, and is in the stream, we're on a 3-minute delay, so don't worry, Cabby cannot see my cards. What was I saying? Oh yes, if anyone knows Brian Koppelman, he wrote the greatest poker movie ever made. I'm gonna fold that. Well, I mean, now 7 Days to Vegas challenges that, which was made by Vince Van Patten. But Rounders, Brian Koppelman, he created Rounders and Billions, and he has this thing going on Twitter at the moment where it's the Royale, right? Which he has labeled your first cup of coffee of the day. He calls it the Royale. And now every single day he'll tweet a picture of himself having his Royale, and it became a bit of a thing. And like hundreds of people, myself included, were tweeting back pictures from all over our pictures of, our moments of having our first cup of coffee of the day. So he ended up making these cups, these mugs, and that's Brian's face right there. And it says the Royale, but all of the proceeds of the sales of the cups go to the food bank for New York City, which is where Brian lives. And I heard he's earned from the sales of the cups something like 20,000 meals, which is crazy. And I heard that a while ago, so it's probably gone way up since then. What a great way to add, to give back for something that just was a bit of a fun little community that we sort of started to bond with on Twitter, which is nice because Twitter isn't always the most community driven place. Tony, Lynn's mum gave me a great astrology reading. That she did. Tony, you love it. You keep bringing it up. It really hit you deep, didn't it? Dad's here. Hi, Dad. I can't keep up with the chat. You all are in there. So I can't remember if anything came true, but still, I can't remember what my mum said. We were a few drinks deep. I don't know if anyone can remember. So Tony met my mum when mum came over to the States, and she came to visit me for a couple of months, the summer last year, and I brought her to Vegas and to New York for some WPT events, so she got to meet like the whole WPT family. And one night a bunch of us went out for dinner in New York City, and Tony ended up getting an astrology reading from my mum because my mum loves astrology. Spacey 50, genius at play. That is right. Hello, New York. I hope you're keeping safe. I'm so sorry what your city is going through, what the whole planet's going through, but you guys have gotten hit really hard. Any two cards? Great to see you again. Beanie here. Hello, Beanie. Dallas, Texas. Molly's Game is back. Oh, that's another great poker movie, actually. Gosh, that was a great movie. Hi, Peter S. Barry from Molly's Game. Been waiting for this all day. Oh, thank you. In a time when we are all feeling a little isolated, your effervescence lifts us all up. Good luck. That is so sweet. Thank you, Peter. That's lovely. Thank you. And it's nice to have this community that we've got going because, you know, I'm thankful that I have Angel here with me, so I'm not alone. And thankfully we have FaceTime and Zoom and technology. I mean, where would we be without technology? It is certainly helping us through this. So having this stream and all of us coming together and It certainly helps me remember what day it is, because I know I have to look at the calendar. It's giving me a schedule. Otherwise, life would just, I would have no idea what day it is. So thank you for joining us. And really, the stream wouldn't be, it wouldn't still be going if it wasn't for all of you in the chat. It just wouldn't work. So the fact that we can all hang out and you are chatting back and participating and enjoying it, it's allowing us to keep going. And I love doing this. So thanks. It's all thanks to you. Thank you. Tony and Smithy are talking drafts in sports. You might as well be talking Greek to me. I don't know anything about American football. I'm assuming it's football, by the way. I don't even know. Matt Savage, number one tournament director. That is a fact. Absolutely. Oh, Lucky You is the best. That's right. Matt Savage is another great poker movie. Lucky You, which Matt Savage is in. Oh, look at this big semi-family pot. I like King 10. Not anymore. Anyway, I have to keep remembering that I'm playing a game because I get really into the chat and I talk a lot and then I forget that I'm even playing poker and that's the whole purpose. Which is reflective of my game in life. It's kind of me at the table sometimes too. You know, you got to be paying attention. You got to pay attention to your opponents. And just sitting here chatting away and being social and having a drink or whatever, probably not the most G-tier choice. But it is LTO. Get rid of that. Oh, we have more chats at the table. Hey, one-eyed. I'm going to turn off. So if you've never used Club WPT before, this is the software. So this is World Poker Tour's online home for poker. And it's open for American players in most states, almost all states, the UK, Australia, France, and Canada. And it's slightly different to your typical online site. It's, you know, you're not like loading up your bankroll to playing cash games and stuff. Instead, you pay a membership, like a monthly fee. It's a subscription fee, but there's no purchase necessary. So so basically you pay the monthly fee and you have a lobby. Let me show you. Oh, there we go. Hi, I can't use my computer. There we go. Do I want to play this hand? No, let's get rid of it. So, there's $100,000 in cash and prizes given away every month, right? So there's real money that you can play for, but you're not loading up your bankroll to be playing for it. You're just, all you're playing or paying at most is your monthly membership fee. So as a subscriber, as a VIP member, then you have access to these VIP tourneys and then also the VIP sit and goes, which is where you can earn tournament points to use to buy in to these VIP tourneys, which is like what we're playing today. And then you buy in with the tournament points, which you have to earn. You can't just buy them. So people really hang on to them because it's hard to earn them, right? So people play legit poker on here. It's not just like those free money sites or whatever that people are just all in and it's so gambly that it doesn't feel like poker at all. But there's real money in the prize pool. So in this one, if I go to the tournament lobby, this is a 1,000 tournament point buy-in. And there's a $2,500 cash giveaway, right? So the whole prize pool is $2,500 US, and here's the payouts. $500 USD for first place prize, plus 10,000 tournament points, and it goes down from there. And it's pretty hefty. Like, that's amazing. So it's a great way to get your poker fix. The slogan is never lose a dime playing poker guaranteed, and it's true. You know, it's a risk-free way to be playing and winning some real money. My dad is having a blast on it, and that this is literally where I'm playing almost every night of the week. Savage is, Tony is, Vince is, we're all hanging out on here. And we have our bounty events every week. So if you haven't tried it, check it out. There's a 14-day free trial as well. So give it a shot. And I am going to quit out of my email so they stop popping up. Otherwise, I'm going to start online shopping. Uh, Let's play our win. We're neighbors. Oh, cap some. Cool, we have neighbors in the... Oh, speaking of neighbors. Hi, Saints Man. And there's an Aussie flag. So, Saints Man, you will know what I'm talking about for sure. I had a big week this week, you guys. It was very exciting. Oh, no. Has the stream stopped? Oh, no, it's going. I last week said that I had a bit of an acting gig coming up that I couldn't tell you about, but now I can because it aired. So there is a show in Australia that's been on TV for 35 years, as long as I've been alive. And it's a soap, and it's called Neighbours, and it's huge in Australia. I grew up watching it as a kid, like every single night at 6:30 on Channel 10. And it's huge in the UK as well. And while I was home in Australia, I had a little role, and I got to hang out on Ramsey Street in Erinsborough for a couple of weeks. And my first episode aired on Thursday. So it was Wednesday night for us. It was 3:30 in the morning by the time the stream, because it streams on 10play.com.au if you have an Australian IP address. And anyway, my parents were watching it and we were on FaceTime and they played it for me. I'm like, let's play this, why not? And it was just so exciting. So any Aussies or, oh no, so it hasn't played in the UK yet because of the lockdowns. The show has been slowed to, I think, just 2 or 3 episodes a week. So I think it airs in May in the UK. But any Aussies, did you see it? I'm so stoked. It's so surreal that I'm a Neighbours. Hello from Adam and Renee in the OC. I love it down in the OC. Oh, and I always used to watch the OC as well when I was younger. And so I was always like intrigued by how cool that area was. And so when I first moved here and the World Poker Tour's head office is in Irvine. So I've been down there a few times. It's very beautiful. It's very clean. But what great to see you back again, Mr. Clutch Logo. Herb, hello. Anyone else's stream down? I hope it's picked back up again. I've just refreshed my Twitch page and it all seems okay, so I will get a text from the boss Warren if there is something wrong. Let's see, should I muck around on this? No. Rudy from South Africa, thank you for the good luck and thanks for joining us. Reno, Nevada, Cuban Santa, welcome. I've been to Reno. I drove through it once years ago, like probably 12 years ago, I think. It's very cool. I was doing a big road trip from Vegas all up through Yosemite, over to San Francisco and down to San Diego. It was big. I'm going to raise. Tony, Lynn, where can we see your part on Neighbours? Ah! I don't know, I'm shy. I heard that there is a naughty copy of it on YouTube. If you search for my episode, I don't know if that's, yeah. But Aussie IP addresses can watch on 10play.com.au. Anyway, I'll send you the link, Tony. But yeah. I don't know if I should, oh, hello. We've flopped a nice pair of aces, you guys. Metajohn, I love WPT. Been off and on since 2009. This live stream is great during these online plays. Metajohn, thank you so much. Thank you for supporting the World Poker Tour. I'm going to bet a little above half pot there. Thank you. And I'm so glad you've been on and off since 2009. That is one loyal customer. Thank you so much for supporting the World Poker Tour. I absolutely love it. We all love working for the WPT and it's so nice that we have this option while we are in lockdown. We're bursting to get back on the road again. And hopefully that will be soon, hey? But at least we've got this in the meantime. Reality Alley, hi. What tournament is Lynn playing in tonight? Thanks, good question. So it is the $2,500 bounty giveaway, or giveaway I shouldn't say bounty giveaway, because my bounty is 5,000 tournament points, but the prize pool is $2,500 to cash giveaway. And if whoever busts me out, and Cabby is in for a chance, because Cabby is here in the stream and at my table, whoever knocks me out gets 5,000 tournament points. And it's a 1,000 tournament point buy-in to give perspective of how big that bounty is. So it's pretty nice. And first place prize is $500. Can Brian get you on Billions? That would be lovely, Spacey. I would love that. I'll have to hit him up for it. Hi, Dad. Mum says, great to watch you on Sunday mornings. I love that you guys watch. It's so nice. This is such an awesome way to stay connected with my parents too. Now this has become their Sunday morning ritual. Dad, they get on Twitch and Dad plays on Club WPT. Now I'm hearing from Warren. Let's see what this message says. Make sure we are. Stream is fine. Can you play your part of Neighbours on the stream during the break? Oh, okay. Oh no, I didn't prepare for that. I'm shy. Okay, maybe I'll play a part, some of it. I'll play a scene. Oh my gosh, I'm going to be so embarrassed. I'm going to pull it up here on the side so I have it ready to go. It's a good idea, Warren, kind of. What scene should I play? Oops. JC, can you explain the tournament tomorrow, please? Yes. So Jeremy Clemens is in the chat as always. He is the man behind Club WPT. If you have any technical questions, ideas, anything like that, he is your go-to and he will answer anything that I cannot. So just at Jeremy Clemens, hit him up with any questions that you've got. We have him to thank. Hello from Serbia. Which site is that? And is it possible to play with the phone? Hi, Marley Ain. Welcome. I don't think it's open to Serbia, unfortunately. So this site is called Club WPT. Yes, you can play it on the phone. You can play it on the iPad. You just open clubwpt.com and you can play it in the browser there. You don't have to download the app. But there is a desktop. There is an app for the phone, for the computer. And yeah, it's a subscription service, but it's open to Americans, Australians, the UK, Canada, and France. Let's see. Also, my table chat if anyone wants to watch your live stream. Do I want to play King 10? Yeah, let's just raise it. I've been playing too tight. I've been too distracted by the chat. Warren's telling me to tell my table chat. If anyone wants to watch the live stream of this table, go to twitch.tv/worldpokertour. I don't know if links will work. Oh yeah, it does. Good idea, Warren. I've told the table. So I just told the table if they want to also come and get all of that juicy information watching my whole cards on a 3-minute delay. Then to head over here. Matt Savage, what's going on here? What did I miss? A naughty copy? What? I'm too slow on catching up with this chat. What did I miss? Oh, I was being cheeky on this hand, wasn't I? Oops, a bit small. Maybe that'll make me look strong. Uh-oh. Am I gonna... Fault. Yes! Woo! Okay. They'll only get to see the bluff if they watch the stream. That is the benefit of being on the stream. Oh my god, okay. What, Savage, a naughty copy means different things in the US. What's it? Oh, did I say naughty copy? Oh, and not, oh. I just realized. I meant like a pirated version. You know, it's on an unofficial YouTube channel. It's not Neighbours that own it, but it's the same episode. Duh, it's a naughty copy. Oh, that sounds so bad. No, it's not a naughty copy in that way. Oh, That's so funny. I'll play a quick naughty little, not just a naughty again. Naughty meaning against the rules. I might play a scene, part of a scene on the break, maybe. Any changes, improvement you can make to prize pools, welcomed and enjoyed. Well, that's always welcome. For more money, more money, more money. We're getting more sign-ups. It's amazing the demand that's that exists for poker right now in lockdown. Obviously, you know, we're all at home and we all need our fix. So Club WPT just continues to keep growing and growing and improving. So it's an exciting time. And the product is going to keep getting better and better and better and bigger and bigger. I am trying to see if... Oh, Vince is here! How's your Spanish going? Now you're spending a lot of time... Oh, in Mexico. So now you say you're welcome to the World Poker... How would you say you're welcome to the World Poker Tour in Spanish? So I'm not in Mexico. I'm in LA, Vince. So Angel is... Oh, look, I had aces. I didn't miss a hand. We are bunkered down in LA. So I'm not far from you, Vince. But I have been spending a lot of time back and forth from Mexico City. That's where Angel's from. And I still can't speak Spanish, which is shameful. It's embarrassing. Angel always speaks in English to me. Whenever we try, like I have taken classes sometimes when I'm in Mexico, I've gone to some, because that's the only way I can focus is if I actually remove myself and go into a classroom, then I'll focus. But if I'm home, I just, ugh, which is my issue at the moment, obviously. But then when I was doing class, I learned a lot and Angel and I made an agreement that we would only speak in Spanish, but every time we did that, we lasted probably 10 minutes. We just got too impatient. When you're so used to speaking to someone in one language, it's hard to then just swap and try, you know, trying to speak in a way that takes at least 10 times longer than it would in English. Anyhow, welcome to the World Poker Tour. Bienvenidos a World Poker Tour. Is how you would say that in Spanish. Vince, you speak Spanish. Hablamos en español. Although I've got to say, because I've been learning in Mexico, the limited amount of Spanish that I have, like small sentences, like hola, ¿cómo estás? I have a bit of a Mexican accent because I'm learning properly. I'm not learning from Americans. I'm learning from Mexicans. So if I like get into an Uber or something and I say my limited amount, I'm really fine. Like I'm fine at a restaurant. I can order a meal pretty decently. I'm good at speaking in present tense. I can survive, you know, but I just can't tell stories. And what's happening here? I'm talking too much and I've got ace high. Should I bet at this? No one's bet anything. Do you reckon someone's going to call me with a better hand? Oh, I should have bet it. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, but because my accent for like four words of getting into an Uber is a decent, then they think that I'm a local and... then I'm like, ah, no, no, no. I can't speak it. No español. But good to see you, Vince. And should I bluff a Malfitano again? So good. Okay, the naughty stuff is caught up in the chat. Oh, Cabby is watching. Thank you. Thanks, Cabby. I'm winning my bluffs. It's a good feeling. I better not get too cheeky though, because then I'll just punt my stack in two hands like I did last week. Last week I lasted 17 minutes, you guys. At least I've beaten that. We're 31 minutes in. 17 minutes. It was shameful. But we had a good stream, didn't we? Because we hopped in a sit and go together. That was awesome. Let's see. Let's play this hand. Wow, Kirk 70 up to 15? Good job. Yes, you saw my bluff. Hey, Jeremy, I'm good playing until end of... Okay. I know you're here, just throwing it out there. Oh! Sorry, Vince, I think I read your message wrong. Oh, I'm gonna end this. But, yeah, my Spanish is terrible. I was about to attempt it. But you know what I can do? I can do a Vince Van Patten impersonation. Anna Marie! Anyone who watches Vince's streams knows exactly what I'm talking about. Anna Marie is very famous on our Twitch streams. She is Vince's IT expert. And possible new date for Tony Dunst. The only Spanish I need to know. Eres una hermosa. Muchas gracias, JPM. Angel is actually here. I asked him last night. He needs to make an appearance on my stream. And we didn't reconfirm this today. Let me see. He has his headphones on. Babe. Baby. He's ignoring me. He's pretending he can't hear anything. I want him to come say hi. We should get him to stream in Spanish, am I right? He actually hosts the World Poker Tour in Mexico. So WPT Mexico is a remake of our episodes in Spanish. And he is the commentator. He is the Tony Dunst of Mexico. And he's really good at it. It's his first time to do that. And he just took to it so naturally. I'm very proud of him. Even though I don't understand a word he's saying, but I can just tell he's very relaxed. Oh, Vince went into caps by mistake. Vince loves his caps. I like it because then it's easy for me to establish when Vince has spoken. Hello, I'm French and I live in Zaragoza. Ooh, in España. Besito and thanks for your video. Hola, Barça. Bienvenidos. Or is it bienvenido because I'm speaking to one person. Speaking of Spain, I have been watching Money Heist or La Casa de Papel. Woof! It is so good. So good. If you haven't watched it, you need to watch it. And it's Spanish, right? So they've made an English dubbed version. Forget about it. The voiceover actors ruin the whole thing. It is so good in its original form and just deal with the subtitles. It's such a good show. You won't care about dealing with the subtitles and the acting is insanely better. Without the English dubbed over the top. The story is just so good. There's so many twists that just come out of nowhere that you never saw coming. And it's just so, Angel and I are halfway through season 3 within a week. We couldn't stop watching it. So I bet that is huge in Spain itself, right, Barça? Yay, my bluff, woo! My bluff has caught up. Cabby, call everything. What's Cabby's name in here, actually? Cabby, say hello in the chat. Oh, Cabby's raising. All right, I'll get out of your way, Cabby. I see you. When you beat me in a hand, say gracias, and I will say de nada. Oh, it's Finman, Cabby? Cheeky and naughty in the same stream. Who needs Spanish? Just happy to hear you aren't doing naughty movies in your career. No, Savage, that's not happening. Nothing, there's nothing naughty about my movies. Although, you know, so Vince is thinking about making a sequel to 7 Days to Vegas. Whoever hasn't seen 7 Days to Vegas yet, by the way, do yourself a favor. Such a good film. And it's such a perfect film for where we're at right now. Just a feel-good laugh, you know? The world is so right now and the news is so depressing and we're stuck at home and we're isolated and we miss going out and we miss going to Vegas. Seriously, the perfect just, you know, medicine for your emotional state is to watch a film like 7 Days to Vegas right now. It's such a good laugh. Vince wrote it himself. He is the lead in it, of course. He plays, and it's based on a true story. It's, he was the Hollywood Cash Game King back in the day. And they used to have Cabby Kings. Very nice. He had a crazy bunch of cash games going, and they would have insane prop bets. And this was a real prop bet that was, you know, offered up to him. And he wrote the film based on that. And it's just so Vince. It's his personality. It's him. Like, it's just, it's so good. It's so good. You have to see it. And there's so many twists in that too. That I've honestly seen it four times. Twice was in the 1 week with my parents, because my parents loved it so much. They wanted to see it again. It just gets funnier every time. Because you got to watch a movie a few times, because you miss so much in the first run. And when you watch it again, you pick up so many nuances and little details that you wouldn't have seen in the first go. You need to give Anna Marie your shirt. Yes, this is my tribute to Anna Marie. Oh. Hi, One Card Steve. Welcome. Uno más cerveza, por favor, señorita. Sí. Let's play I Win. Me gusta este idea. Is idea a Spanish word too? Idea? Muy bien. Angel really can't hear me. He has his headphones on. Otherwise, he would be giving me funny looks right now. Oh, yeah. So, by the way, Vince is working on a sequel. So I better play my neighbor's scene on the break, so I can just, slyly put in my audition. Hey, Vince, look, I can act. Can you write me in? Can you write me into your sequel? I'm going to use my stream to hustle a part in a Hollywood film. By the way, if you are watching on Facebook or YouTube and you've just tuned in, I am streaming from Twitch. So if you want to jump in the chat, then hop over to twitch.tv/worldpokertour. The link is below me. And it's on a 3-minute delay. So pop your questions in there and you'll see it then come up on the stream. So if you are writing questions on Facebook or YouTube, I won't see it, sorry. But I might pop over there and check it out soon. Hi, Brooklyn. Forget about it. Forget about it. Herb. Oh, Herb sent me. Okay, so last week, a bunch of you tweeted me pictures of yourselves. I was so stoked to see what you actually look like, right? Like, there's these regular names in the chat, but then getting to see your faces made me so happy. And I couldn't believe how many of you sent pictures. Thank you. And I put them up on the stream. So I'm going to do it again. Tweet at me, at Lynn Gilmartin, if you want me to put up a picture of you. From this Twitch community that we have, sitting right now. I want a picture from this moment right now. I want to see the screen behind you. You're playing on Club WPT, or you're watching the stream, or both, even better. And I will put it in the stream. But the reason I brought it up with Herb is because after my stream last week, he sent me this photo. Him, Karen, and Herbert. Aww. So that is Herb. How did I lose my table? Let's go back to my table. There we go. I love seeing you all. So tweet at me some pictures and I'll show you. There's my dad. That was dad excitedly waiting for, my bounty event to start last week. And we've got Smithy. And we've got Joe Sharingo. Oops, and I gotta get my table back. Even if you've already sent me a picture, send me another one. How do you look today? Oh no, Aries gal, you're out. Thank you for the good luck. I'll try. I'm on a good run. I like this so far. Oh. Our mate over here, Cabby, is time banking on this all in. Woo, Cabby, what's he gonna do? Cabby, are you a he or a she? Can you tell me? Amazon Prime. Yes, that's how you can watch. Ooh, Cabby called. Ooh! King 10, Ace Queen. Cabby, are you gonna hold? Whoa, you just got trip tens. Yes, Cabby. Very nice call. Let's hear you're in, you want oh, okay, English accent. Okay. Usually when I do English it ends up sounding Irish. I was born in Dublin, so like Nicole Kidman. Does Nicole Kidman do an English accent? Or are you trolling me, pretending you don't know that she's Australian? Okay, do you want a cup of tea and a biscuit? Shall we go have a a cup of tea and a biscuit? It's all I can think of saying. I worked on a film in Australia, which should be coming out this year. It's called How Do You Know Chris? And my role, I play an Irish girl. And I didn't think up until that moment that I could do the Irish accent because my parents have their Irish accents. And so my whole life I grew up listening to the Irish accent. My parents have it, all my extended family. But I've always had the Aussie accent because we moved to Australia when I was a baby. And anyway, I never thought I could do the Irish accent because I'd never tried. But then I got this role in the film. So I downloaded a course to learn how to do the accent. And I had it in 15 minutes. Like, boom. It's like it was programmed in me. It's so fun playing with accents. So, you know, the Irish kind of sings. It's like, well, there's always that line everyone says, top of the morning to you. You got me laughing with Deanna Marie. I'm reading Vince's note here. I'm just after reading it. That's what the Irish always say. They never say, I am doing this. They say, or I've done that. They say, I'm just after doing it. I'm just after folding me hand. Deuce five, it's no good. Not under the gun. Maybe on the button. you got me laughing with the Anna Marie. Well done. Oh, and you'll never have to audition for me. You're in. Oh, and you can... Thanks, Vince. Oh, and you can get 7 Days to Vegas on Amazon Prime, iTunes. Yes. 7 Days to Vegas. Buy it on Amazon Prime and iTunes. I think I have it on both. Kirk 70. You are smashing it. 21K? Wow. Kings, queens, and now aces all held. Get it. Get it. Cheers, I'll check out Sin City Movie Rocks. Hi, Finn Man. No naughty pics, please. Deal. No naughty pics. Let me see if anyone's tweeted at me. Oh, Michael Young, Cuban Santa, you legend. You've just sent me a picture. I'm going to show it. Yes! Rizzo! You're a legend too! You just sent me a poker pic. Oh my gosh, I love this. Oh, Mum and Dad have just texted me a picture. Okay, hang on. I'm going to show Michael Young. Oh, need it. The pictures are coming in. I am stoked. How do I... Here we go. Yes, Michael Young, Cuban Santa. Look at that station. I think we might have the same monitor. Maybe, similar. I love it. Look, he's multi-tabling. He's got my stream and he's got Club WPT. True grinder. I love it. Good to see you. Let's see, 6-7. Let's get rid of it. Oh, that makes me so happy. Oh, where did my browser go? Thanks, Cuban Santa. Rizzo McNeil, Team RNG. Boom. Look at that poker face. What does that say? Fat call? What is that? What does your top say? Flat call. Flat. What? Either way, it's awesome. Yes, Rizzo. I want to see you at your computer right now. What event are you playing? Is it that looks like the World Series tables? How'd you go? What was this? I love this community. And my dad has sent me photos. I'm going to transfer them to my computer so I can show. Oh, it's Mum and Dad. How beautiful. magic is AirDrop, by the way? How do files and photos just magically pop from here to another device? It's just, it blows my mind. Even if we're on an airplane and I'm not even connected to anything, just boop, magic. Technology blows my mind. There's my parents. That's my mom and my dad. And this is their setup. So dad's on his computer and then they've got the stream on the TV. Oh, it looks like a wintry day in Melbourne, as always. Oh, that makes me so happy. Hi, guys. My mom's name is Maura. My dad's name's Hugh. Dad's in the chat. So you can say hi to my dad. Oh, I love it. Ah, Ernie, we have another one. Ernie Rossi, you legend. Kook 70, here he is. Hello, Ernie. Chicago to Arizona. Kook 70, I love it. What are you drinking? Is that a bottle of wine? Yes, get it. I love it. He's playing. Where's the stream? He's multi-tabling. Good luck. Good luck, Kook 70. Good to see you. And cheers. I may have to crack open a bottle of wine myself soon. Woo, we have another one. Mick the Quick. Spacey. Yes, Spacey. Sitting in the kitchen, quick access to snacks. It's exactly what you want when you're grinding online because you are ready for a long session. Look, he's got the Twitch stream up. He's got his NY hoodie on. You're looking cozy. Mickey, I love it. Yes, Spacey, thank you for sharing. This is so cool. Okay, now I can't find the chat. I can't see. Oh, there we go. I'm sure I've missed a bunch of messages on the chat because I have my Twitter browser right on top of it. Rizzo, I got your picture. Yes, Rizzo McNeil. Matt Savage, we want American English. Oh, I thought you meant UK English. Say I'm Lynn Gilmartin of the World Poker Tour in proper American. Hi, I'm Lynn Gilmartin of the World Poker Tour. And I have Jax. I'm currently holding Jax. And when I speak like an American, I need to use my entire face, you know? Like, and I also keep saying like, because I feel like I'm like from the valley or something, right? Like, no, this is, I need a warm up. You need to give me time. Give me time. But with the American accent, it's the whole face. It's quite exhausting to use the whole face when you talk because Australians, we just let it all fall out of our mouth. Like, but. Cabby says they're working on sending me a picture on Twitter. Woo! Clothing line called Flat Call. I love it. And you're at work. Oh, okay. That's a. Is that a awkward flop for Jax? A little bit awkward. Finman less than 2K. There is a long way to go. You'll be right. One double up and you're sweet. What did I do with my Jax? Did I raise them, by the way? I wasn't paying any attention. I was too excited about the, about all the Twitter photos. What have I been doing? What was the pre-flop action? I am not an attentive player. Yes, 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 yes. I'll take it. All right. I'm working up a sweat here. I'm so excited. By the way, it is hot in LA. It had been raining for weeks, and now suddenly it feels like summer. Yesterday, Angel and I, King Jack, under the gun. I'm just gonna jack it up and hope that everyone folds. Oh, Smithy, you're out. Sorry, mate. Raise preflop ace king. He calls with 5-3 suited. That's just rude. And calls a large bet on the flop with a gut shot straight draw. Rude. I have flush draw and top pair, and he hits the gutter. Rude. Sorry, Smithy. Sorry, mate. Now you can just send me more pictures on Twitter for the stream. Boom! It's exactly what I wanted. I took it down pre-flop. That's how you play that awkward hand. Queen B. Hi. Welcome. Hola. Hola, amiga. Dad says, hi, Matt. Kevin, hello. Thanks again to all the WPT family for hosting these bounty events. Thank you for participating and joining in the stream. I love it. I love that we get to hang out here and play together. It's just such a great replacement to the tour that we're missing. Kevin is the man behind Gardens Casino in LA. And it is the, we have this awesome, well, oh, check. Yes, that's how I want to play King Jack in the big blind. It's much easier and I'll just check the big blind. Kevin, we will be back at the Gardens very, very, very soon. Bring it back someday soon when we're all safe, when it's safe, of course. But we are missing all of our live casino partners. So it's so nice to have this opportunity to still hang out at the tables, hey? I think you look like your beautiful mum, but you have your dad's colouring. That's very true, Airherb. My mum gets a great tan. Dad and I do not. thank you very much. It's so nice of you to say. My mum is beautiful. And so is Dad. That American accent was great. Had me laughing good. Yes, Coug man. Thank you. What's happening here? Everyone's checking. I don't want to bet of it. Hello from France. Bonjour. Merci for joining us. The fridge is running. I love that name. Mini Aussie just sent me a picture. Okay, I gotta open Twitter again. $300. It's a small bet. Do you reckon I'm good with King High? Cabby. Are you being cheeky, Cabby? I know you see me, Cabby. I'll give it to you. Just because it's you. Just because we're friends. And you just sent me a picture, so I'm going to go check. Show the bluff, Cabby. Oh! I bet you were bluffing. Yes, Cabby! Here he is! Oh, that hand always looks so pretty when you have a quick glance. Actually, before I reveal Cabby, let's see what he does on this button. You gonna get cheeky? Because I got a good hand. It's suited. Yes! Smart. You're smart. Boom. Okay, Cabby, there he is. How do I open it properly? We don't want to see what's trending. I love Jack 10. Prefer it when it's suited, but I love it. Yes! Jason Kabakoff. Cabby 516. Boom. Good to see ya. I'm trying to... There's nothing I can pick out of your... Oh, sassy me is all in. And I've got Jack 10. Is that rude to call it? No. No, because it's 2.5 big blinds. Meh. Come on, give me a straight. Give me a 9. Give me a 9! All right, tickle of my stack. That's fine. That's fine. Cabby, thanks for the picture. You legend. Mini Aussie here. This is my husband at the bounty. Oh my gosh, Gail. Yes, Gail. Gail, this is... Hang on, I'm going to pull it up. Yes! Mini Aussie here. This is my husband at the bounty tourney last year at South Point for the 7 Days to Vegas premiere. He was one of three who busted Vince out. Super great game. You brought this up, actually. You were asking Vince yesterday if he remembered your husband in the funny hat. Vince, there you go. This will help your memory. I'm so shattered that I missed that premiere. I was in Australia, so I couldn't make it to that. But yeah, I heard that was so much fun, and it's so good to see some more faces. I'm gonna fold that. Thanks for the picture, Gail, and that's awesome that you got to go to the premiere. Look, playing with Vince, and you busted him out. I love it. And I think you sent another one. What did I see? Oh no, that's Spacey again. G'day, Spacey. Oh, Rog. How did I miss Rog? Yes, Smiffy. There he is. How's it going, Rog? Look. Oh, hang on. Yes. There he is. Look at that station. Like a pro. He's got his headphones ready to go. He's got the stream. And he's in the game. Although you busted. Sorry, mate. Now you can swap screens. Good to see you again, Rog. Oh, Cabby just said it was a bluff. Queen 8 off since you asked. Thank you for your honesty, Cabby. I should have called with my king high. What's happening? I'm going to raise. Okay, back to the chat. Oh no! Now I have to call. Ooh! No spades. Okay, we've got two pair and two spades. No spades, no spades, no spades. Give me an ace. Give me another ace. Yes! Yes! Woo! We're on it. This is way more fun when I'm running good. Am I right? God. We were really scraping for joy last week when I lasted 17 minutes. Cabby just saw the picture on the stream. You are awesome. Thank you for sharing the photo. You made my day. Cabby, I'm not going to lie. It's pretty great. It's pretty freaking cool to be sitting next to you during this stream. Yes, right? You get to see the hands. You're on a TV table, essentially, right now. Let's hope that one day it'll be on an actual World Poker Tour stage at the Luxor in Las Vegas at the HyperX Esports Arena. That's the next step, okay, Cabby? But for now, you just called this all in. Let's see if it holds. Not that I am being biased, I am an impartial viewer, but yes! Can't help but want to support the Twitch rail, yeah, the Twitch chat. Would rather be sitting in Agape's seat. Yes. of course. Someone should make, yes, a Zoom poker site. It is so fun to hang out on Zoom while you're playing, right? Matt Savage, I see where you get your good looks, Lynn. Your mum is a beaut from Big Smoke, yeah? Yes, my mum is beautiful. She's, oh, where did Cabby go? No, oh, I moved tables. Oh no, Cabby. Sorry, mate. I want a new table. Well, we have new friends here, if anyone is in the Twitch stream. Mini Aussie, I want to see you. So you send a picture of your husband. Send us your face. Ernie Rossi just sent, wondering if anyone can tell the difference. I get that a lot. I get that a lot. Does that look like me? Amy Adams. a teenage girl who was visiting LA one day stopped me on the street and wanted a picture with me, thinking I was Amy Adams. And I was like, I swear, I promise I'm not her. I have an Australian accent. And she thought I was acting. She didn't believe me. And Either she either she didn't believe me, or she just didn't want to go home without a picture with a celebrity. So she was like, can we still take a picture anyway? And so I took a picture with this young girl, and she probably went home to tell all her friends at school that she met Amy Adams. So I feel like a fraud in that photo, but I was honest. Johnny Haha, the premiere was a blast. The 7 Days to Vegas premiere in Vegas. Yeah, what a cool setup. A bunch of Club WPT VIP members got to go to the premiere of Vince's movie, you know, red carpet event. And then you got to play poker. And as you saw in that picture with Minnie Ozzie's husband, got to play poker with Vince. The Royal Flush crew was there. Adam Pliska was there. I think Mike Sexton was there. I think there was a bunch of people. I wasn't, because I was in Australia. That's one of the perks as well of being a Club WPT VIP member. You can win VIP experiences like that. We have club members coming to visit us on set and touring the set, you know, VIP treatment, like a whole tour of the backstage. Oh, there's my parents again. So yeah, it's not just the 100K in cash and prizes. I'm just going through all these pictures. Everyone's getting a rerun. Hey, Arab. But we're on break. I'm going to show a tiny clip of me on Neighbours. I won't show you the whole scene because I think it's naughty. I don't know if I'm allowed to be showing it on the stream, but just a teeny bit. Me, what scene? I'm too shy. I don't know if the sound will work. I'm so nervous. Okay. How do I stop the music?
None in sight today. I kept my focus on the group. And you know what I saw? You being a rock for Sheila.
We're having a deep conversation.
She needs it. She lost her son.
He lost her dad. You're worrying about Sheila. Today you spoke about your mates. Why don't we talk about you for a bit?
It's a very Australian show. The name is Sheila, talking about mates. I'm wearing a clown suit. That's not Australian, but...
Dad was killed on an island. I was there when it happened.
Anyway, that's all I can show. Because I don't want to get in trouble. Bah! But there you go. My debut acting on Australian and UK TV. Actually, my debut acting on TV, because I've only ever done film. And you know, it's a totally different beast. Because when you work on a film, there's a ton of takes, right? Like, there's only one camera, and if you watch a movie, like if you watch a scene, you see it from different angles, right? You see this person's close up, and then that person's close up, and then you see like a shot with the two in the shot, and then like maybe another angle, and there's different angles. And so you might do like 4 or 5 takes per angle, right? Because you might do one that's a little happier, you might do one that's a little more angry, or different, you know, the director might want different flavors. Or testing different lighting. Like, you're just mixing up a whole array of options that then are decided in the post-edit process, right? So you'll be doing one scene all day, sometimes. In TV, on soaps, because it's such a well-oiled machine and it is just like, you know, there's 5 episodes a week that they are churning out, one take. We got one take, maybe 2 if we were lucky, and it was just like boom, boom, boom. It was so fast. So it was really a totally different experience, and priceless. Like, I'm so stoked that I got to work on Neighbours. As an Aussie, that's just like, whoa. Yeah, really happy. Okay, I'm catching back up on the chat, and I think I have a new Twitter pic. Let's see. I saw something pop up, but I had changed the window. Let me pull it up again. Oh, we have a few! Okay, I get so excited. JPM, you legend. Paul. Okay, let me pull this open. In my man cave. Yes. In my man cave. JPM 700. Good luck stacking chips. Hashtag poker life. Yes. You've got your golf hat on. I love it. That's a cozy man cave. So good to see you. Thank you for the picture. And also here's a little gif of me trying to call someone's bluff, thinking that I was good with like middle pair, and then realized I didn't even have that card. I completely misread my hand, and that was me mortified when I realized. I'm all cheeky like, did I catch you? I've got a nine. That's the line in it. And then I look at it, I was like, oh, when I realized I didn't have a nine. So I didn't catch her. I punted a big call. All right, we've got pocket threes in the big blind. We'll just check it. We have a heart. I was used to seeing cabby in that position. I don't like that it's not cabby. I'm calling with my heart. Is that a bad call? Should have raised, maybe bossed around Davis's C bet. I'm gonna bet into this. He's got nothing. Fold it. Let it go, Davis. Let it go. Yes. Ooh. Okay, back to the chat, actually. Jeremy Clemens says, we run qualifying tournaments often for WPT events. Yes, great VIP packages. Yes, so you can win your way into WPT main tour events on Club WPT. Spacey, is this airing on USA TV? This particular stream? No, just here on, what's happening here? Small blind with sevens, hollow. Where's his big blind? More Twitter pics. Gail, yes, I see you. Boom. I'm just shipping chips in the meantime. Yes! Gail! Send me a picture. Oh, Vince, you're going to love this picture. Oops, how do I minimize this? Yes, 7 days to Vegas. This is Mini Aussie, Gail, and her husband at the 7 days to Vegas premiere. And they played at South Point. Is that right? I love it. This gets me so excited. How many times have I said that? Because I genuinely am. Ernie Rossi. Okay, most fun I've ever had playing poker was the Gavin Smith Memorial last year. Oh, yes. Oh, I bet. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's awesome. You got to play in that. I wasn't in Vegas at the time, so I couldn't play. What else? Oh, Gail. Oh my gosh, Vince. Wow, Vince, check this out. Look at Mini Aussie's tribute to 7 Days to Vegas. They made a shadow box. How do I zoom in on this? Oops, no. Oh my goodness. Look, the t-shirt that's signed by Vince in the middle, a bunch of cards, some chips, the ticket to South Point to the premiere. I think that's your VIP pass, the Club WPT pass. That looks like maybe admit one, that's a ticket. Oh yes, that's your entry ticket, your buy-in. And then pictures. That is really cool. That is really, really, really cool. I'll make sure Vince sees that. Or tweet it to him. Maybe he already has it. Queen Jack. Two limpers. I'll limp. Top Golf last June. George Glover. That's us. I remember that was such a fun night. How cool is Top Golf? It's so fun. I remember this. Oh, so good to see you. Thank you for sending this. Metajohn, you're not on Twitter. Is there another way to send? Yeah, if you're on Instagram, you could send it to me. Where else can you send it? Let me see. I can't call. That's a big all in. A bunch of limpers and you don't have to go in that strong. Ooh. Whoa. Wow. Would you have called with nines? Mm-mm. Mm-mm-mm. I should remind all the chat, the table. Hi, everyone. I have a 5,000 TP bounty on me. Good luck. Just so the table knows. And if you want to watch this table live streamed, go to twitch.tv/worldpokertour. And if you are on Facebook or YouTube watching this stream, I'm streaming from Twitch. So if you want to jump in the chat, go to twitch.tv/worldpokertour. And I'm on a 3-minute delay. So if anyone on my table is on the stream, don't worry. They can't see my cards. So if you have been asking questions and stuff on Facebook, sorry, that's not coming through on the chat. It's all on Twitch. Okay. Where was I? I'm juggling so much here. Okay. More pictures. George Glover. I love the picture of us together. Thank you so much. Crappy Jack. Yes. Oh, dear. Dear Bob. How do I... Oops. Dear Bob. Hi. Look at that station. Oh, you're a cars man. I see a bunch of cars up there. And look at the monitors. You've got 3 monitors. That is legit. I've only got 2. Legit. Good to see you, da bear Bob. Was I saying beer? da bear Bob. What's your name on the Twitch chat? Tell me. Joe Sharingo has sent me a picture of some shady characters. That's right. Shady. He ain't shady. This is my partner, Angel. There's Tony. That's you, Joe, right? I can't see. Is that you? I can't. It's so small. Tony's up there on the thing. This was on the WPT cruise last year. We had a blast. It was so much fun. We were touring Europe and get to play poker every night on the ship while you're sailing to another country, another European city to explore. Just a priceless experience. Let's put the music back on. Okay, back to the chat. Oh, mini Aussie, your husband's name is Rich. Rigo Mortis. Oh, Rigo Mortis is your hubby. Oh, I love it. Okay, I love it. Okay, now I'm mapping out all of the faces and the names here. Oh, Cabby. Sorry that you're gone. I'll see you at the final table instead, huh? That sounds like a nice deal. Was a Roby. From the looks of it, you're running awesome so far. Yes. Keep up the awesome work. Thank you. Oh, and hey, Lynn, shocking day in Melbourne right now. Rain and cold. I could tell from my parents' photo. I'm going to fold that in. Yes, that's Melbourne. That's why I love the rain, though. I just feel so at home. Being from Melbourne, we don't have the best weather. You know, when you think of Australia, you think of just like, you know, California weather, perfect beaches and everything. Melbourne doesn't have that, but Melbourne is so beautiful in its own right. Whether it's a bit more like San Francisco, Northern California, very unpredictable. So anyway, today is gray and gloomy, but don't you want that when you're quarantining, right? I actually loved that when it was raining here in LA. There's something about, you know, staying home and staying cozy. It's lovely. The sun's been shining the past few days. So Angel and I went for a big walk yesterday. It was nice to get out of the house, get out into the sunshine. I put on sunscreen. I forgot what it smelt like. It had been so long since I put on sunscreen. Ernie Rossi, 25K. You go. I love it. Mr. Clutch Logo, sorry, Kevin. See you at the gardens. Hopefully, oh, I missed Kevin's message. I haven't been able to keep up. Sorry, guys. Great effort in the tournament this week, Linny. Thank you, Savage. Much more impressive than last week's 17-minute appearance. But we made up for it with our sit and go, didn't we? I feel like I've missed a ton of messages on the chat. I'm sorry. Oh, sent on IG. Someone sent a picture on Instagram. Let's see. That is another way you can write to me. Let's see. Tony mentioned me in the story. Thanks, Tony. Let's see. I'll give a repost. Oh, not me. Oh, yeah. What? Oh, yeah. I'm getting a little bit better at this multitasking, but not perfect, evidently. Gosh, it is quite a skill, I'll tell you what. Juggling chats, social media, Twitter photos, playing poker and playing like full LTO and just crushing. I mean, it takes this. I wore the right shirt. Genius. Who sent me? Oh, okay. I think Matt was telling you to send it to me on Instagram. If you have Instagram or if you have Facebook. Oh, Savage! There he is. Oh, that's an awesome picture, Savage. I love that. That is so cool. We have to get Club WPT to repost that. That's a cool photo. There's Matt Savage joining us here on Twitch and on Club WPT. Are you still in, Savage? How's it going? Let me see if I can read your chip stack. 15K, is it? 14K? I think it says. You're doing all right. We're doing about the same. Double tapping to like. There we go. Sharing the love. If you are on social media and you pay attention to someone's picture, give it a double tap. Tell them you like it. I am going to raise. De Bears for American football, also known as Bear at Poker Tables. Yes, B21956 De Bears. I know nothing about American football. I'm sure Tony definitely got that reference immediately. Me? Not so much. Gamblin' Gilmartin. I love that. Undefeated. I also get called All In. All Lin. And I can't call this All In. That's a huge All In. Oh. Damn. I bet an ace is coming. There's an ace coming. For sure. For sure. Maybe not. It was a good fold. Okay, moving on. Just hit top 10 in the $50 tourney. Go, Cuban Santa. Get it. Tear it apart. Spacey, sorry, you're busted. Well, live vicariously through me because I'm going to win this. I'm going to win it. Dad, how are you going? Dad, are you still in? Give us an update. Line of the night. I forgot what sunscreen smelled like. Seriously. ISO. Tales of Isolation. Go back. Final 1K. Definitely need some double ups. Get it, Finn Man. Yes. We're sitting around the middle of the pack here. I like it. It's nice and safe there in the middle. Kevin, I didn't miss much. I busted the 20. Oh, sorry, Kevin. Oh. By the way, to find out about these bounty series events on Club WPT, you just go to /tournaments and you can see all the tournaments that are coming up. And so every weekend we're doing this bounty series. So Matt Savage is on Sunday and it's a $10,000 giveaway bounty series over a series of events. So we had Tony on Thursday and that was a $1,000 cash giveaway. And then last night it was Vince, $1,500 cash giveaway. Right now, I'm playing in this one, the $2,500 cash giveaway. And then, boom, Matt has this big one tomorrow. It's a Sunday. It's at 4 p.m. Eastern, 1 p.m. my time in LA. $5,000 guaranteed cash giveaway. But the thing is, it's like the top 50 all get $100. So it's kind of like a nice, you know, bill payer. We all need a little help right now, don't we? And so you can play in this and all you have to do is make it to the top 50. You don't have to play the whole way to make it to first. And you can get $100 in the top 50. I love that. A nice flat payout structure. Nice share the love. A nice even spread. 50 nice chunky winners of $100. Pay off a nice hefty bill. That's tomorrow at 4 p.m. Eastern time. Definitely hop in that. And you've got a very nice chance of winning $100. And Matt Savage is the feature bounty for that. 5,000 tournament points if you bust him out. 1,000 if you bust me out or Tony or Vince. But you want to go after Matt because it's always just the sweetest money taking Matt's. There's just something extra special about it. Now, do I want to play tonight on the button? Do I? No, Dad just... Should I have played that? Maybe? I don't know. Dad just says, bust it. Oh, I'm so glad I didn't call. Now Moss Man just re-raised. Oh, Dad just sent this. Busted out 20 minutes ago. And then sent this picture of me and Mum. This was when Mum came to visit me last summer. We went for a big hike. The poor thing. I was like, let's go for a walk, Mum. I live near the mountains in LA. And near the hills. And she didn't realise... I actually didn't even realize either. It ended up being a 6-hour uphill hike. 6 hours we were out for. She was such a trooper. And we got the best exercise that day. Thanks for that memory, Dad. Sorry that you busted. So I'm doing it for the Gilmartin family. Dad, you should play tomorrow. Actually, it might not be a good time for you actually in Australia. If you want to get up super early it's Monday. You might be at work. What's your dad's screen name? Dad is Hugh on the chat and he's HMPL on Club WPT. Marianne kicking my butt. Yes, Marianne. Last longest. I have to do bathrooms this week and lost the biggest bet. I have to clean the baseboards. Wow. Marianne is a genius, which is Matt Savage's wife. So at the very beginning of quarantine, they had a last longer in one of these bounty events. And she won, and Matt had to cook dinner for 2 weeks. Brilliant. Genius. So he'd been cooking for 2 weeks. I wonder if he's still cooking. And now he's lost more. Now you have to clean the bathrooms. I really need to do these last longers with Angel. Even if I win, though, he probably still won't do it. He's got his headphones on. He can't hear me. Yes, top 50 wins $100 tomorrow. I love that structure. So it's just a little different. Spreading the love. Herb. Oh, always had a housekeeper up until now. Yeah. It's hard just doing all that housework. Goalie guy. Hello. Welcome. Thanks for joining us. Love seeing a new name in the chat. Yes. Oh, Jeremy Clemens just said, your day is here, poker for me. Club WPT VIP is now available in Missouri. So Missouri folks, Club WPT is available for you. Most states in the US, this is open to. And to Australia, UK, Canada, and France. And if you didn't see my little tour of it earlier, it's a subscription-based service, so it's slightly different to your typical poker app. You're not loading up your bankroll and risking a bunch of money. This is a very, you know, safe way to getting your poker fix and winning big US dollars. So there's $100,000 in cash and prizes given away every month. And, you know, like this one, it's a $2,500 giveaway. First place prize is $500, and all it costs is 1,000 tournament points to buy in. It doesn't cost money to buy in. So you just have your subscription fee each month and that's it. But there's no purchase necessary as well. So it's just, yeah, there's a 14-day free trial. You got nothing to lose. Try it out. Give it a shot. And then when life comes back up again and we can be back on tour, there's also VIP experiences that you can win. You can win seats into World Poker Tour events. You can come and visit us on set. We have Club WPT VIP dinners and experiences like going to see Vince's movie premiere. Yeah, it's a great community. And now we have the Twitch streams. And we're all getting to know each other even more on a regular basis rather than like a once and every now and again VIP trip. Now we're 4 nights a week hanging out here in the Twitch chat. And also, so I have been streaming every Saturday, but the boys are also streaming as well. So every Thursday evening, Tony Dunst streams. Friday nights is Vince Van Patten. I'm Saturday afternoon. And then Matt Savage is tomorrow, Sunday afternoon, every week. 619, set of twos, hit, and the river wheel got me. I'm out. Good luck to the rest. Sorry, 619. You're going to send me some good juju. We're getting deep here. 859 left. Almost 3,000 started. Oh, thanks, Undefeated. Thank you for joining us. Like I was saying earlier, if you didn't hear me, I'm so grateful for everyone in the chat. That this is what makes this work, you know, having you all here and participating and chatting together. That's what makes the stream. Otherwise I'd just be sitting here alone playing poker and talking to no one, and that wouldn't be much of a stream, would it? So thank you for, you know, it's a two-way street, this stream, and I'm really grateful for all of you to being so supportive of it. Ace King in the big blind, you beauty. Boom. And I am also, for those of you, this isn't for Americans though, but if you can play on party poker, do you know that we have the first ever, we've never done this before, a WPT championship event. So you can win a WPT championship cup, like the title, online on party poker. This is so exciting. Like this is such a current situation moment, you know, and like winning this will be such a historic title to win, because it's like while we're going through this pandemic. I have to raise. To win a WPT title online, it's just so fitting. So on Party Poker, it's a whole series of events. I think there's $7 million guaranteed across a few events. The main event has like a $5 million guarantee, I think. Don't quote me, I could be wrong. But there is a bunch of events. The main event, buy-in. Oh, we took it down. I'll show. So look at this. It's a whole series. It starts, well, that says May 10, but it actually starts May 3rd. We brought it earlier and we added some more day ones. $5 million guaranteed prize pool for the main event. So the whole series is May 3rd to May 20th. Look at this. Look at this. The main event, $5 million guarantee. That one starts on May 10. The buy-in is $3,200. Woo! It's big. King 9. No, I'm going to tell you about this. And the winner of that main event will win the championship, like the World Poker Tour Champions Cup. They'll be a WPT champion. They'll win a seat to the Tournament of Champions for this season. Like, this is a legit WPT event, and it's on Party Poker. Like, this is so exciting. And then there's also a WPT 500, which is our smaller buy-in series that we have quite often. We have a couple of them every year. One at the Gardens, which Kevin has, who's in our chat, and one in Vegas. I think we have one in Europe as well. It's a $530 buy-in. That one starts May 3rd. There's a ton of day ones, so you can have like a this is why it's fun, right? Because it's a bit more of an affordable buy-in, and there's a ton of opportunities. We usually have like 10 day ones. This one has, yeah, look at this. Boom. It goes all the way to day 1J. That's how many day ones there are. And it's a $2 million guarantee. Then we have WPT Deep Stack. So this is like a full, like if you go to a main tour, a World Poker Tour event, like to a flagship event, this is how we do it. We'll always have like a more affordable Deep Stacks event, and we'll have the main event, you know, a bunch of different price points to buy in, and then a whole ton of satellites and qualifiers all around it to be able to get into the main event, which obviously is very expensive. It's a $3,200 buy-in. So there's a ton of qualifiers that are already happening now. You can win a passport and you can play in an actual WPT championship event online in your pajamas at home. Like, yes. And when, like, this is so exciting. And then there's a Super 50. Look at all these millions of dollars. That's $5 million, $6, $7, $8, $9, $10 million in guarantees written right there. Look at that. $10 million in guarantees. And so then the whole schedule is here. And you can see all the info. So there's a ton of information here. So to get to that page, you just go to worldpokertour.com. Make sure I have a hand. And you'll see the banner on the front page. You can hit that club. That's where I'm playing on now. This is Club WPT. That is open to Americans. This is where you can watch World Poker Tour. But if you click here, WPT Online Series by Party Poker, more info. And that's how you get all of that information. But that is really exciting. And good luck to those who do play. Unfortunately, I can't play here in California. Cabby, keep it up so we can be at the final table together. Yes, you're still in. I love to hear that. That would be so epic if we meet again at the final table while we're on the stream. Oh, that would just complete the dream of this experience. Striker 5 busted me. Marianne's still in. I lost to 30-minute massages. Oh, you and Marianne, Matt and Marianne, they're so good at all these bets. I love it. These are high-stakes bets. Please send Lynn good juju. Yes, thanks, Kevin. Cooks, for the entire USA, this is number one. Yes, thank you. This is the best way to get your poker fix at home in America. How do I get multi-table view on WPT? I have to keep flipping back and forth. Jeremy can answer that question. B21956. Oh, your real name's on Twitter. Yes, you do have to keep flipping back and forth. But Jeremy Clemens is in the chat. He is our man behind the scenes. All technical questions go to him and feedback. Oh, Mr. Clutch logo. You just got knocked out. Sorry, mate. Thank you for the good luck. The farther you go, longer your stream will be. Exactly. That's true. Hey, Lenny Cappy. Thank you for the good luck. Meta John, you're out. Nines, lost ace king. You can't avoid those flips. Sorry, mate. I need some good luck here. I'm starting to get short. I've got less than 10 big blinds. It's shovel fold time. Angel, come say hi. Come and and say hi. He finally has taken his headphones off. And he's in the kitchen. Come say hi.
Come in.
I was speaking Spanish earlier.
You were?
Yes.
All right.
I was saying hola.
Hey guys.
The camera's here. Say hi to Angel. Anyone got questions for Angel? Look at his t-shirt. How cool is his shirt? Tell us about this shirt.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah.
It's a Star Trooper playing the violin.
Star Trooper playing the violin. Have you ever seen anything like it? So we have an awesome setup that we started at the beginning of quarantine, and it's just this dual office that we've got here. You know, I've got my streaming station. This is where I stream from every time. And I have my monitor and my laptop. And then he's right here. We've transformed the dining table into a second desk. So he's there with his big monitor as well and his laptop. So he's playing poker, I'm playing poker. It's just what we're doing every day. And then we go and watch Money Heist in the evening. I'm also watching Little Fires Everywhere. But I just love to binge watch something, and I hate having to wait a week. We're so spoilt now with content. That old school way of having to wait a week, it's like, no, don't make me wait. So anyway, that's what I'm at with Little Fires Everywhere. But now I think I have two to watch. Okay, we need a good hand to shove with, you guys.
How are you going?
628 left out of almost 3,000. But I'm no good. I'm like six big blinds.
Oh, there are stuff.
I don't know. Oh, I can check it. Yay. Come on, let's flop a monster so I can quadruple up. Oh, we have an open-ended straight draw. I'm going to stick it in with my open-ender. Let's go. Come on. Let's get it. Come here. Wish me luck. I need Angel's run good.
Vamos.
Time bank. Don't time bank on me. What's it to think about? It's four big blinds.
How many people in? Well, there's a lot of people. You definitely am a good call.
Yeah. Yeah, and then I'm going to hit my straight. Oh, what's he time banking for? Oh, there we go. Oh, maybe he's on the stream. Moss Man, are you on the stream time banking? Oh, no, no hearts. Give me a straight. Come on. Give me a five of spades. Oh, there's a heart. I didn't even notice that. Oh. That's it. It was so fun while it lasted. At least I had a fighting finish. 590, that's not so bad. That's not so bad. Top, like 20%? Okay. Well, that's it. This is Club WPT. I'll give you a little tour if you haven't seen it before. This is the lobby. When you first log in, you get taken to the VIP tourney section. So that's where I was playing in an event from this lobby section. This is where you win the real cash, the big prizes, you know, like seats, WPT main events, in that event there, it was a $2,500 cash giveaway. Tomorrow, that's where you'll find Matt Savage's. The $5,000 Big 50, it's called. And the top 50 win $100 each. So you just have to make it to the top 50. You don't have to win the whole thing. And you'll get $100. 100 USD. And remember, this is open to Australian players, UK, Canada, and France. USD goes a long way. And then you've got the sit and goes. So they're just running around the clock, and that is, they're not on a time schedule. Instead, it's just once the table fills up. So, and that's how you can win tournament points to then enter the VIP tournaments. You also win tournament points in these, but for sort of like a quick bankroll builder, you head to the sit and go. What? That's it. Oh, I don't know if you can hear Angel, but he said when he first started playing poker, that's how he started to play, was in a bunch of sit and goes, was to get his hours up.
$2
sit and goes. Oh, yeah, it's a great way to sort of learn. It's also, because it's just the one table format, you get a good experience on learning like final table strategy, because you're just playing one table, right? So you're not always eight-handed or nine-handed. You start to learn more aggressive play with like three-handed tables. Then you've got the ring games, which is just like cash games, and you play with the play with the play chips. So you've got two different types of chips. You've got tournament points, and then you've got play chips, which is PC. And so these are just like in a cash game situation where you can hop in and hop out at any time. You just find a table that has a seat open, like this one, for example, and you can order by the stakes. So there's the high stakes here. And then it goes right down to low stakes, and there's Hold'em and Omaha. So this is also a great way to learn Omaha. I really should start giving that a crack. I never play Omaha. And then we've got the free tourneys and the free sit and goes. But the VIP tourneys is definitely where you want to be at. That's where all the big money and the big prizes is. Yeah, that's Club WPT. And then also on top of that, you have access to our entire library of World Poker Tour episodes. 18 years worth of episodes is in the Club WPT library, and also Alpha 8, and you can just binge on every episode we've ever made, and that's the only place that you can have that kind of access to our show is in Club WPT. So give it a shot. There's a 14-day free trial, no purchase necessary. Yeah, sign up. I have a little bonus code too down there in the corner over that way. If you see in the red box, 5K Lin 1. But yes, anyway, it was a fun stream. Thanks everyone so much for joining. Thank you for sharing your photos. Oh, before I go, let me see if anyone sent a photo. Can't leave anyone out here. Open my Twitter. Oh. Ernie Rossi. When Gavin ran down my jacks. Aww, that's a lovely photo. Gavin Smith. Aww, thanks for sharing that. I'm trying to find you guys. Where are you? Where's the chat? Where's the chat gone? Here we go. Sorry, ran into Nut Flush. Yes, I did. And I didn't notice, again, because I get so focused on what I need. I forget to focus on the cards that I need to avoid. Thank you everyone so much. LTO over GTO any day. I agree, Spacey. Thank you so much. Yes, that's like $1,000 Canadian, right? US dollars go far, especially, same with Australian. It goes very far in Australia. Well, that's it for me. Make sure you join us again. I will be in the chat tomorrow for Matt Savage's stream. He is streaming at 4 p.m. Eastern time, 1 p.m. Pacific time. And again, it's the top 50 wins $100. So jump in that. Registration for that opens 6 hours beforehand. So make sure you get your spot. It's a really big one to win. The big 50. All right. Well, thank you, everyone. I appreciate you all so much. Stay safe at home and healthy. And I will see you all again next Saturday and in the chat tomorrow.